And who knows, for someone like Sarah Hughes, she may one day return to Vail herself as a role model. Thrilling this audience in Vail. Since this show was taped, Sarah Hughes went on to the national championships, placed fourth, and then had a very respectable finish at the world's seventh place. Up and coming.